Mrs. Nelson from New Hampshire called me. She said to me, my mother gave me a beautiful oriental rug, and she have several dogs and one cat. The smell in the rug, it's so bad that I have to make a decision. Shall I throw it away or clean it? I told her, take a pictures of the rug, text me the pictures, and let me give you all the information that you're looking to know about your rug. I found out then the rug, it's over 100 years old, a beautiful rug, Persian rug, but it smelled bad. That's what she said. So how we clean the oriental rug the right way? First, we use odor-free cleaning product from the Dead Sea. Organic, natural cleaning product. And we build the XPP machine that cleans the oriental rug through the rug. Pull out all the urine crystal, the dirt, the saliva, the cleaning product that you used in the last 2,000 years on the rug, all of them will wash out through the rug, fall down to the pen, and we send it to the sewage. On the way to the sewage, I have the tube that show me what's coming from the rug in real time. In time that's really everything that it's in the rug deep inside will be washed out completely. The movement of the cleaner, the Dead Sea cleaner, from one side to the other side, back and forth, and then through the rug, release and move the urine crystal out of the beautiful Persian antique carpet. Pet people, we clean oriental rug and we guarantee in writing no trace of any odor. Guarantee. Pet Pee-Pee. Thank you for watching. Folding Oriental Rug for shipping or for storage the right way. Flip the Oriental Rug so the back of the rug will face to the ceiling. Fold the rug the right way. Do not put tape on the rug. Put the rug in the garbage bag. The big 55-gallon drum, 8x10, will go perfectly into it. Text it to 954-594-2564. We will email you the UPS label. Put the label on the bag, and we will arrange UPS to come to your door and pick it up. Thank you very much, Pet Pee-Pee, Oriental Rug Drapery Cleaning from dog and cat urine odor.
Pee-pee works and it guarantees it too.